Hello guys, my name is Vasilisa. Today I would like to tell you about wireless microphone Kimafan G102.3. I like it because it costs only $55 and we can get a pretty good wireless mic. Nice Kimafan, best sample to me. Let's open the box and see what they had put there. First of all, we should consider our complete set. There is the manual.
На английском языке вроде бы. Да, на английском. Они все довольно понятны, я смотрела, каждый сможет перевести. Далее нас встречают переходник
USB to audio in and output adapter.
Парочка поп-фильтров.
A couple of pop filters and 3.5 to 6.35 mm adapter. And a useful power cable for two unit to recharge it once. There is label microphone is 3.5 mm mini jack. Here's a clip for attaching the receiver to Globus. There is a head microphone too, but it's not a headset. There is only a microphone without an earpiece. Adapter for mini jack 3.5 mm. And sound transmitter and receiver in order to transmit sound through the ear. The kit allows you to transfer the signal from the microphone to any recording devices. Well, let's see the parameters. Frequency band from 4.2 to 4.8 GHz. Power supply is built-in lithium battery. Charging time 2 or 3 hours. Working time 6 or 7 hours. Capsule consider unidirectional. Sensitivity is 47 dB plus minus 2 dB. Frequency response 20 Hz, 20 kHz. Maximum input sound level 120 dB. Cable length 1.2 meters. SNR more than 33 dB. Well, let's connect it and try. First, connect microphone and transmitter. It is very easy. Just push it till it's click. It should be strong click. You'll be able to take it or place it on your clothes. Then connect the receiver to the adapter and connect to the recording device. Personally, I have an Android phone. After we turn on the devices, we should wait for them to sync. Synchronization is quite fast. Lights just stop blinking.
Раз, два, три, ведется запись с петличного микрофона Kimafan MG102-3.
Finally finished! The device can be left on. Then we should test the head microphone with these same operations. I'll disconnect the label the same way and screw and pull it out. Now put aside. Take the head mounted microphone. Put the microphone on your head. I did through the neck because I have a hair and it's not very comfortable for me to wear. The microphone sits quite comfortably through the head. The main thing is not to have a head like an elephant. Then I connect it to the transmitter. Same operations. And start recording.
Добрый день, с вами компания Kimafan и ведется тест с наголовного микрофона.
When we were trying to connect microphone to an iPhone, we found out that the adapter is not compatible with it. So we decided to use our, another one. Connect the receiver to the adapter, connect the adapter to the iPhone, and the microphone to the transmitter. Finally, turn on the transmitter and the receiver, and then wait for the synchronization. Ah, finally recording.
Раз, два, три, ведется тест петличного микрофона с айфона.
Проверили. Checked. I think you understand that the sound quality depends on the microphone used. So I stole my dad's mic with its preamp. And now we're testing it.
Раз, два, три, ведется запись с микрофона с предусилителем Николая Сухова.
Oh, it's time to say goodbye now. Василиса Сухова was here. See you later.